Okay, you guys have no money. You guys don't know how many Let's Plays I officially have. I am going to get rid of all of these those Let's Plays. Because we started a brand new Let's Play. This one is with my sister, not with my brother, because he gives up. She gets dead to a spider. I got a nice little thing. I died once before this, like literally right before this. Lost like 20 something iron, like a stack of coal. Luckily, I still have a little bit more coal. But I lost a lot of stuff. This is my house. It's not the best. I don't really have much armor. Yeah, you just stay right there. Let me go back inside my hair. There we go. What does it have on it? Cow, punch one. That's not bad. Oh no, I'll carry the boat. Just in case. But I'm gonna go outside right now and try to go kill some animals because I need food. A lot of it too. So I have no food. I also died with all my food down there and it all burnt in lava. It either burnt in lava or it ended up disappearing since I'm like a little bit away from the spawn and I don't have a bed yet, so. There we go, I got a pig and a cow. Two animals down. However many more there are to kill. Yeah. I can find at least. Well, this will probably be enough, at least for now. I'm probably gonna start a farm anyway, so I don't really need it. There we go. But this is where I decided to build my house. Inside of this lovely, lovely, lovely cave. Yes, my house is very, very massive. Even though I don't have anything for most of it. All of this is just parts of the cave wherever I found like coal and iron. Right here was a giant coal vein. Something a little bit more food. Why I said that it would last me is because it would last me for the I'm going back to go get my bones because I want a dog. Yeah, but why we've already started and everything is because my sister were debating if we were gonna make this a YouTube Let's Play, not make it a YouTube Let's Play. She said yes. I was like maybe no, maybe yeah. And then I just decided on yeah, so it was like, yeah, and then we, yeah. You get the point. Go back to the base, but then I realized, you know what, it's been, I don't need to duck yet. I've been in the world for 2 seconds. Not really, like 15 minutes, but maybe I could get my brother in here or something. What do you trade me? Double tree. Yes, 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 yes. A herd of cows. So happy about like one tiny little herd of cows. and they move. Really, should I move?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm moving. This is what we're doing. We build a new base. Cave base was cool for the 5 seconds that I had it, but it's time to move on in life. How are you doing? 2 hit. Oh, that's wonderful. Nice little village. What you got for me? Oh, there's beds. I take those. Because I want a bed. It's gonna, I guess we don't even need it. We didn't even need to go out here. Get any food because look at what I got here. Basically infinite food. Whenever you got this much hay bales, you basically got infinite food. That's what I say. Just infinite. Like there's nothing else. But, okay. Never mind, I only got 9. One time I found like 3 villages right after each other, and in total I got like 2 stacks and something. Pay bills. There was like that, I'm pretty sure like 50 or something at each one. It's insane.
No.
Well, this is where I'm going to move into. I'm going to go back to my base and go get all my stuff, even though I don't know where my base is. Okay, but let me go on a journey to try to find that. Mm-hmm. I need to kill all the cows so that I can get their juicy, yummy, yummy leather. All that, 15 of them. I like to eat them. Through the forest I go, through the forest, through the seas, through the forest, full of trees.
Hey, I got all kinds of stuff.
What?
I got all kinds of stuff.
Cool.
Look what it is. Move somewhere else, so I find a bigger home. So I'm living in Kelvigil. Villagers, woohoo, wipe it. And
don't kill the villagers.
Why?
Don't kill them, because we need them to trade. So that we can steal all their emeralds. Make them love us. And not murder their kind.
I'm gonna find you.
I'm scared of my own sister. She's talking about murdering. Where even is this? I'm gonna try to find my house. Let's hope it's somewhere this way at least. Okay, I'm gonna just tree parkour. I didn't even get to jump. If you guys see my base, let me know because I don't see it out. Yep, I'm back at the village. Okay, I'm just gonna go straight forward this way. I'm gonna go straight this way. Don't even care. Just gonna go straight this way. Don't even know where my base is. Don't even know how far away it is. But I'm gonna go and try to find it just by doing this. I know this probably isn't the fastest and best way to do it. I am. And is this it? I see like the little stream. Never mind. Is that it? No, that's too big of a cave. Yeah. Oh, that's way too big of a cave.
Dang it! I was in there!
No, you weren't. I'm probably really too far away from you for you to be in there. I don't even know where my house is, though. Oh, no. It's definitely not up there. I can steal everybody's Christmas. Oh, did I find it? No.
Dang it. I'm scared. I walk slow. Am I walk slow? I can't move very well.
Fall damage.
We're both lost in the woods and we can't find our houses.
I'm lost in the woods.
North Sap Dave.
You're gone.
I'm only one. Now I'm lost in the woods. North Sap Dave.
Yeah, I'll teleport you. Is that okay, Riley? Do you want me to teleport you? Okay. Oh, and I forgot, I don't think I can. Yep, I can't. Just need to do some quick non-cheating stuff. Oh, shoot. There we go. I need to get inside one of these houses so that I don't die early. Okay. Yeah, I got two beds.
One for me and you.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let me get some of this stuff out of my hot bar.
I got all kinds of stuff, dang it.
You even know that? I better see 1,000 bless yous in the comments. 1,000.
Hit.
Oh no, there's monsters nearby.
Bed.
But you hit him.
Yes, he was
bad
trying. But he was trying to get on my bed.
Bad girl, you hit a villager.
Yes, he was laying right next to you.
Okay, here. How about you come hit this villager right here? Hit this one right here. Hit this one. Oh no, it's right out here. Hit him. Hit him. Hit this one inside of his house. Look, now he's sleeping. Go hit him. Go hit him out of your bed. Hurry, go. Go on. Go hit him. Hit him out of your bed. Hit him.
For killing him out of my bed. It's me and you, Bad White. I'll go kill Virgil. And both of our houses.
Hey, Bennett.
I'm recording. Just turn off the light, turn off the light, turn off the light.
Now, oh, I see you.
Riley, do you want to come with Papa's?
Well.
To my house?
Soon. For Okay, let's go play this game, right there.
Okay. I gotta get rid of it. Keep you guys dressed.
This one.
Give me back my wool. Thank you for all your stuff.
He's got on my bed. Where's all my stuff, dang it. Maybe you got somewhere else.
Mm-hmm. You teleported away, right?
Mm-hmm. That's what happens.
Yep. Too bad, right?
Mm-hmm. Bring Lily walk on Dale.
What?
Bring Lily walk on Dale.
On what?
That invisible place.
Yep.
Where are you again?
I don't know.
Can you come back to me?
No, I'm at coordinates 514 66 178. Or minus 178.
Are you this way? I don't know where you live. I think the birds will scare my bed.
At the village, okay? Okay, girl? Bye. Yeah, you live at the village. Because I know that you love it there, don't you?
Dang it. Wait up, where are you? Kangaroo girl was in my bed. He was in my bed.
I don't even know where I am at this point. I don't know where my base is. Yes. That is a very, very, very good thing. The snow biome. Riley, I think I might have found your house. Is that your house right there? Where is your house? Because I know that I'm like somewhere near the spawn. Okay, that's wonderful to know. Okay, that is super good. Stop. Okay, for me. Oh, no, you died, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. The zombie Virgil's. The zombie Virgil's gonna kill me, can kill mine.
The snow biome.
Huh?
No, but close to my house, I guess. Yep, I remember breaking down this tree. Okay, we're close. Yep, that. Yeah, broke that. Okay, where do I jump down? So where do I go? I mean. Mm. Yep. Am I close to my house?
Uh oh. Is this on? How do you get this off? Two. How do you get it to zero?
You shut it off. There's no way to.
Oh, it's over there. How about getting some clothes on, monkey boy?
I'm recording my numbers.
Look how bang it.
Yes,
picking off and taking some holiday.
Is it night?
Yeah, it's almost time to go.
Is it night yet?
No. Oh, God damn it, where's your clothes?
It's not night.
Wait, there's that little thing. Okay, that is a very, 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 very great sign. Okay, that means we are 100% so close. Found it. Let's go. That took a very, very long time.
Is it night? Can we sleep? Dang it.
It's not night outside.
No, in Minecraft.
Minecraft, please. Your baby. Hopefully you don't have wires coming up your pants now.
They're around my house.
I need too much stuff. Oh, there we go. That's everything I really need. I'll get this. Also take this. Oh, wait,
But look at my Virgil's house!
Alright, did you have a shoe on?
No, both shoes on.
I need to throw some more stuff out of my inventory.
But look where I placed all my stuff!
Perfect. Okay, now we have all of
them. Look where I placed everywhere, bang it! Look at my house getting made, bang it!
As soon as you're ready, Herbie.
Bang it, look at my house go. I made.
You hear me?
Bang it. I just need to find
look at my house I made.
Whoops.
Okay, off I go to build or to find my new house location.
Is it night time yet? Dang it. Is it night time yet?
Okay, I need to find this lake or this ocean. I know I need to go to the village, so wait, are you at the village already?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you. Oh, Bubby has to go, okay? You stay in there.
So with you.
No, you can stay here.
No, I'm scared.
No, but you'll be fine.
And I'm coming with you.
If I'm, I'll let you live with me. And then you come with Bobby.
Bye-bye.
Come on. You need to run. This is just a nice little lake, okay? We need to go somewhere past here, and then we need to find the big old ocean. The big old blue, wonderful ocean. No. I'm gonna go back down here. Because I need to find that one river. To see where that leads to.
I'm going with you. Coming back. Bet, will you wait for me?
No, I can't wait for you. It's too hard.
Did you just blow up a creeper?
Oh no. Oh wait, Enderman can't even survive the rain. Okay, I think I'm just gonna go down, like straight out into the forest, and then take like a left somewhere. So I think that's how it works. Let's hope that's how it goes for this. Because when I see that, then I know I'm gonna take a left. Just like this. When I see this, I just go over it. Need to go out into
the
plains biome.
Okay.
Or ocean biome, I guess.
You about ready, Boober?
No. No.
Okay.
No, this is the exact same thing.
When are you going to be ready, Boober?
Like in a couple of minutes.
Okay.
I can't.
Okay, well then break your bed and put it somewhere else. That was a leap of faith. Straight down into the water.
Okay, well, I can't.
And I ended up surviving. That's pretty good.
I got... There's creepers nearby, and I... That's why
I... So there are monsters nearby?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
Oh. No way. There's no way back for me.
Did I find the ocean? I think I'm right up here. Let me just go out here and see this. Yes, I have found the ocean. I think this is the ocean, at least. Yep. Okay, I think we are going to end the episode here, guys. I will see you next time. Goodbye.
Can you teleport me?